A year after this fiery train crash in Oxnard, California, new charges announced against the Yuma pickup driver, who police say got stuck on the tracks and then took off running, leaving that truck behind. When the oncoming train slammed into the truck, five rail cars flipped, one person died. Jose Sanchez Ramirez now charged with vehicular manslaughter, and if he's found guilty, he faces up to a year behind bars.